I've been at St. Vincent Hospital for 29 years. This was the first job that I had after fellowship, and I've never looked back. It's been the culture of the people here that make this community. We are all in this together to deliver healthcare to our patients around us. I love coming to work in the morning. When I wake up in the morning and come to work, I'm meeting people that I see over and over again. And I think we're all in this to deliver that same quality care that we're all looking for. People from all different parts of this organization, from the people who prepare the meals in the cafeteria, through the people that clean our operating room, up to the assistants, the nurses, and my colleagues as physicians, all come together to help the patient through their journey. Patients have a lot of anxiety when they come to a hospital because this might be the first time that they're in this type of a situation. But us as professionals, all of us here, do this every day. So it's part of our culture that we want to ease that anxiety to our patients.